कृपा ही केवलम। कृपा मनी ग्रेस। टुडे आई एम जस्ट फिल्ड विथ ग्रैटिट्यूड। मैं पूरी तरह से आभार से भरी हुई हूँ जब मैं अपनी जिंदगी के बारे में सोचती हूँ। जिंदगी कितनी खूबसूरत है और ये जिंदगी खूबसूरत बनी कैसे? ये जिंदगी खूबसूरत बनी अपने गुरुजनों के आशीर्वाद से, उनके मार्गदर्शन से। एंड आई एम इंडीड सो प्रिविलेज्ड टू हैव सच अमेजिंग मेंटर्स इन माय लाइफ। फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट संत कृपाल सिंह जी महाराज, हमारे खुद के प्यारे श्री श्री रविशंकर जी, मेरे माता पिता, मेरे पति, माय हस्बैंड हुज बीन माय बिगेस्ट सपोर्ट, माय गाइड, माय कंपेनियन, द ऑथर ऑफ सीड ऑफ जीनियस। We work hand in hand, in sync, fulfilling the purpose of our lives. To begin with, the person who inspired, who motivated, mentored me, and who just held my hand is Manju Nichani, who led me on to the path of formal education. 1997 stumbled on the path of Reiki, Leela Aunty, Kajal Ghosh. Ever so grateful to discover the path of Reiki. And then being able to also get mentored and guided by Dr. Pradeep Diwan and have an opportunity to do a refresher course with Dr. Paula Horan, which was so beautiful. My elder son moving to the US, me visiting over there, and doors opening up for me. The family support. Just the yes for everything. It looks like we are a yes family. Yes, mom, do it. Yes, yes, you must do this. And I had the opportunity to do the Heal Your Life teacher's training with Sampurna, Shalini, Babuji in India. And as luck would take me, as grace would take me, and I could meet up and have a lovely interaction with Louise Hay herself. Thanks to Patricia, Dr. Patricia Crane, and Rick for the guidance, for the support, for the education, for the knowledge, for being such perfect role models. The opportunity to meet up with Dr. Brian Weiss, my hand in Namaste and my sari did the magic. And we spoke. It was like a dream come true. A full day workshop with Dr. Deoreen Virtue. Her liveliness, the vitality, the energy. Wow! And the way she said and commented on my husband's t-shirt and said, "Seed of genius, I love it." I was so happy. Meeting up with Dr. Wayne Dyer and shouting out, I just couldn't control myself and shouting out at him and saying, "Wayne, Dr. Wayne, I love you." And he saying back to me, "I love you too." As I hear his audiobook, those words ring in my ears and I feel so blessed. I'm so grateful. So grateful to the known, unknown, past, present, future, masters. I'm grateful to my clients, to my students, to my friends, to my children, to my family, to everybody. Gratitude is all that is. Thank you.